on our way to breakfast. We got like 40 minutes before we gotta pack it in, and we're headed to Capri this morning. Got the wrong building. Zaha's building. Now we actually gotta go board the boat, I think. Just over here somewhere. Stop on the way to Capri. If you're at the stop. Capri, and I can't see much, but we're gonna be climbing that today, I think, or that one. One of the two.
Get on it. Otherwise, you go left, my left, your right, to the first little piazza there, and at the back of the piazza there's the stair that heads up to town. You'll probably get there faster if you walk, to be honest. Once you're in the town, then you've got the west end of the island, which is the more touristy one, and then you've got the east end of the island. The peak that we're looking at now in silhouette, there is the up there is the Villa Jovis, the ruins of the Palace of Tiberius, and on the other side of the island is where the Villa Malaparte is, and where get away from here is the most important principle. Get away from here until just after 5 o'clock. Just after 5 o'clock, make sure you're back here and
winding our way through the streets here to get to the top of the mountain. And then we got like 5,000 steps to climb later to get to the second villa. And then we gotta come all the way back down that and make it back to the dock for 5. Otherwise we get left behind, so. What do you think of Capri so far?
It's great!
Look at that view. It'd be so cool to shoot like a movie, like a chase scene here in Capri. All these like side streets that duck around the corner. Bank left, bank right, and all of a sudden it's another alleyway you jump through. I guess this is like, there's gotta be a movie with this as a chase scene in it. You hear that? So we're going.
It's Monday. Closed on Monday. It's not Monday today, is it?
What's today? Friday?
I don't know.
Almost at the top. This is the view we got. It's pretty great. Isn't that right, Thomas? Mm-hmm. Villa Malaparte, or not Malaparte, Villa Jovis is right here. That's where we're going. Right now we're the first ones at Villa Jovis here, and like, look at these views. I want to take the drone out, but I feel like the guys at the bottom of the hill are kind of serious. I maybe should have not complained about the price of getting in here, because I feel like that they're gonna be the first ones to come and ask me not to fly, but I'll fly anyway. Wrapped up at Villa Jovis. We're heading down to the fork, and then we're gonna go to Villa Malaparte, and we're going for a swim. Just got to Casa Malaparte. Let's see it.
Yo, let's take a photo, guys.
Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Right there. It's Casa Malaparte. I'm gonna see if we can try and get down to that.
I know, be in the video.
Just saw Casa Malaparte from up here. And now trying to get down to that swimming spot on the map. It's too bad we can't go any further down to see Casa Malaparte, and I'm not sending the drone down there. I'd lose it like within a second. Now I gotta go climb all these steps to try and find out. Yeah, I'm gonna stop filming. Descending down, I think these 500 steps that gonna take us to the water. We'll go for a swim. Still like, what, another 200 stairs to go?
Yeah, document it.
Oh man, it's gonna be a long documentation. Do I talk through this entire thing? Look at that. Almost fell. Got a flat part here we're walking down. And then there's still more steps to go before we even get to the bottom where the water is. Now we gotta get back up this later. Is that right?
Yeah.
I'm not the one doing something very crazy in this video. Thomas went down here somewhere, somehow. And he got to the gates just outside, cast them all apart there. And now I think he's trying to climb back up. But there's no way I'm going down that one. That's a treacherous path. Going for a swim and I'm leaving the camera way up here. I'm not taking it down there. This is the swim rock that we jumped off of. I'm gonna send the drone out. It's probably a bad idea. It is to even just get here, all these rocks, just to climb out of here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go so I can get out of here. So we just hiked up this here. It's like a 45 degree incline all the way up. Now we got 500 steps to get back up before we're even at level ground. Then we gotta descend all the way back down to the coast. And we have like an hour and 20 minutes before the boat leaves, so you really gotta push it. Ask me what I did with my life. So on our way back after one of the longest, hardest hikes ever with a full backpack. And now we gotta get back down to the shore, right?
Yeah, buddy.
It's gonna be a long walk down there too, but another 45 minute walk. I spent it with you. If I lose my fame and fortune, really don't matter. As long as I got you, baby. We were right there earlier. First thing of the day, first place of the day we went to, right up there. Drops all right,